like what's coming, Faith. This city is changing, and not for the better. Unless, of course, we stop it.
You on the ground now!
Go on, girl. Save us all.
Hell. Just saw a couple of KSAC guards hassling an employee. What are they after?
There's a lot of Kruger sec chatter about some runner they need to subdue. Avoid the VTOLs and don't get into any scraps.
Sometimes, you just have to let go and embrace what you've become. So much pain. So many lies. Their darkness must end.
This should be your fight as well, brother.
You are Agent 47, the world's premier assassin. You can get to anyone, anywhere on the globe. No target is safe. To the public, Viktor Novikov is a well-known oligarch. The essence of a sandbox game like Hitman, is freedom of approach. Where you go, how you infiltrate, who you become.
Hey, you!
Knowing which disguises give you access is key.
Okay, then, get out of here.
But beware, some individuals are more observant than others.
Hey, who are you?
Hey, look out!
Be prepared to improvise.
Where is he? You see him, anyone?
Yeah, where the hell did he go?
As you experiment with your playstyle,
we lost him!
Each hit can go from bloody murder to a genuine masterpiece of assassination. Prepare equipment in advance and plan the perfect hit.
It wasn't your fault. There's nothing you could have done to help your world. But you can still help ours. That world you once abandoned. That kingdom of silence. You may never return, nor shall you ever wake up. The shard shall shine, and silence will break.
Can you save me?
This way. Come on.
Tell me you heard that.
There!
It's on the moon!
After it!
Behind you!
Go!
Someone's pulled the rug out from under you. An empire at your feet, and you've lost it all. Be honest, did you really deserve any of it? More important, what would you do to get it back? Careful, there's always a price to pay. What you decide will ripple across the years. Blood in the gutters and corruption on the wind. It'll be fun watching this unfold. What will you do with the power I've given you? How will you make your mark on this wretched world?
What is it? Welcome back, buddy.
What's up everybody, this is Inoply. I hope you enjoyed this video so far. Actually, this is just a quick information for you that all of the games presented in this video have a product link to Amazon.com in the description below. So just in case you have the instant desire to buy or pre-order one of the many amazing games in this top 20 video. Are you talking about the product links in the description?
Yeah.
You should do that. What about a poem instead? Dedicated to gamers. Gaming is our passion, and this is my confession. Just once a day, a very long session, prevents us from depression. Still have any question?
Nope.
Alright. Thanks for your attention, feel free to subscribe to my YouTube channel, and this video keeps playing right now.
Thank you.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your time is impeccable.
Let's go, pal.
They're loading up the cocaine.
Got eyes on White Hat.
Long ago, we looked upon a foreboding sky. The memory of the star that threatened all burns eternal in our hearts. In its wake came an age of silence. Yet with each fond remembrance, we knew those encountered were not forgotten. That someday we would see them again. Perhaps it was no more than wishful thinking. But after the long calm, there are now the beginnings of a stir. The reunion at hand may bring joy, it may bring fear, but let us embrace whatever it brings. For they are coming back. At last, the promise has been made.
The hired guns can finish the sweep down here. We're needed back at base camp. Leave them to it. Roger, we're clear.
Copy that.
All right, once we finish scrubbing this site, you men can head on out with the rest of them.
So what are we looking for exactly?
Command thinks the Atlas is beneath the field.
Have they started operations up at the cathedral?
We accept. And gradually we lose our capacity for wonder. But some do not. these pioneers who define the future of mankind.
It was a weaponized virus. One by one, we began to fall. People started tearing each other apart until society as we knew it collapsed. There's an ordinary
world. All right, guys, you ready?
Dark zone?
Yep. I just got a mask upgrade. I want to try it out in there and get us some good loot.
We're right behind you. Go ahead.
See, you're in your happy place now, man.
There's the crate.
You take the lead, I'll follow.
Yeah, let's do this quickly, okay?
Cool.
Everybody ready?
Yeah, let's see some teamwork. Oh, hold up behind us. Other players.
Bastards.
They have dark zone loot.
Huh. Should we go for it? See what they do.
Oh, they're going Rikers.
Right, let's help them out.
All right, go. I'm gonna flank. Go.
Brian, cover us. I got a seeker mine.
Use it.
Here goes.
Nice. Okay, last one. He's down.
Hostiles neutralized. Proceed with caution.
All right, there it is. Get ready.
Let's get the goods out of here.
Our target.
No, but seriously, should we take their loot?
These guys?
Yeah.
All right, now go. Shoot.
Rogue protocol initiated.
Get Zoe on the left there.
All right, I got her.
Careful.
I'm running low on health.
Look out.
Friendly division agent is down.
I'm down.
Brian, can you help him out? I'm looting Zoe.
Sam's tower.
How long you think before Rafe gets here?
Let's not stick around to find out.
I see them! Move it!
Snake, watch out!
Shit! Everyone out of the way!
Oh, crap! Stick your head out!
Thank you!
Nate!
I'm good.
Back up! Back up!
Heads up!
I'll take that.
Let's cut through here!
Get out of the way!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Careful! Jeez. Tim, it's that goddamn truck again! Please don't run anyone over.
Sorry!
We're running out of road, kid.
I know.
Nate. Nate.
Here, take the wheel.
What? Be out of your goddamn mind.
Yep, probably.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. Oh, crap.
Did you?